okay, I'd like to say that that was great, but I'll be honest, not really. Okay, one, two, three, holler out. Woo! Now that shows the crowd and the excitement because we're about to hear some amazing, talented artists tonight, and I want to thank Texas Health Arlington Memorial for our Share the Stage program, where we're going to hear Alex Aguilar. And you guys, he's been on the Levitt stage before, but he's going to rock it tonight. You guys, thank you for being here. My name's Latasha. I'm with the Levitt. And I don't know, but I say, Josh Hankins, let's get the party started so we can just move on to the music.
Good evening, guys. Thank you so much for being out here on a Friday night. Our mission at the Levitt is to bring the community together with free music, and that does not work if you guys don't come out and support it. So thank you. Thank you very, very much for being here on a Friday night. And if you're tuning in at home, thank you for watching the stream. We appreciate you, too. All right, our first artist tonight is a singer-songwriter from right down the road in Irving, Texas. For the last 4 years, he's been chasing his Texas country dream. He's gotten to open or be on the shared stages with a veritable who's who of Texas country artists, and we are so excited to have him back with us tonight. Make sure you go stream his latest single, Hey Babe, wherever you stream music. But right now, put your hands together and give a big Levitt welcome to Alex Aguilar.
So much. So come on, Man, it is such a blessing to be out here, y'all. Thank y'all so much for having me out, having my guys out. Thank you to the Levitt Pavilion for having us out, man. This is such a blessing for me, for the guys. I was here 2 years ago, and I got to open up for my buddy, Mr. Giovanni, from the Hollywood Guns, man. It was such a good show. I'll always start out my show by saying that God is everything to me, and my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, saved me, and I'll never be ashamed to say that. God bless every single one of y'all. God bless the police out here saving us this afternoon. From anybody, anything, thank you for Levitt Pavilion for putting this show on. Cheers. Let's get some party going. How about that, y'all? This is one of our songs, too. This song's called Couple Things.
Bye.
Man, I'm very excited. Thank y'all so much, like I said before, for having us out. Follow us if you can under Alex Aguilar Music, A-G-U-I-L-A-R, Music on Instagram and Facebook. That way you can keep up with all the brand new stuff that we got coming out. This next song is one of ours as well, too. This song's called Another Prayer. Let's roll. Thank y'all so much, Arlington. Arlington, Texas, how about them Rangers, right? When I tell you I was born and raised here in the DFW Metroplex, I ain't lying. I'm a diehard Rangers fan, and I'll always be a diehard Rangers fan. I even got it right here on my guitar strap as well, too, just to let everybody else know. And I was in Houston last weekend, and guess what? They were not happy. Y'all, this next song is my first ever radio single that we released out to country radio nationally, debuting at the top 50 down here in the southern part. You know Texas reps real well. Call it in, stream it. Listen to it. This song's called Round Here by me, Alex Aguilar. Yeah. the tone, 30-ounce glass of beer. Round here, round here, the turnbox off. It's a working all day, dance all night long. Round here, got a loving mom. The Sunday best on the road back home. It's a life where the green grass grows and your roots run deep till it overflows. The seventh night we love, we hold dear. Round here. Y'all wait for the next line. And a Ranger game. Blonde hair, baby, what's your name? Seen a drop of rain in a year. That's just how the thing goes round here. Round here, it's a turnbox song. It's a working all day, dance all night long. Round here, got a loving mom. The Sunday best, now the road back home. It's a life where the green grass grows and your roots run deep till it overflows. Seventh thing we love. Arlington, can y'all do me a favor? Will y'all sing along with a song with me? Is that all right with y'all? I need y'all's help for this song, all right? Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the tree, younger than the mountains, lower like a breeze. Arlington, Texas, we remember the words. Some country road, take me home to you. I belong West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. Gather around her,
gonna stand, leaning on the sky. Miss the taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes.
All together now, hey!
Country road, take me home to a place.
Y'all turn me, hey!
West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. I hear her voice in the morning, now she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the country road, take me home to play. Pavilion, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road, take me home, country road, take me home, oh country road.
All right. Tell y'all something. I love this song, but I love the way that my guys do it. Y'all ready? Let's roll. Houston, you know damn well I love the Rangers. It ain't drinking so rough, I hang my head in. Arlington, Texas, meet Dave Siegel. Roll!
Folks eating in some fancy dining car, probably drinking Miller Lite and smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming. Oh, I won't be here.
my blues.
Y'all ain't even heard nothing yet. Go! I said it before and I'll say it again, man. This is such a great opportunity to be up here, be able to do something that I never thought in my life I'd be able to do. Like I said, always and forever, I'm not preaching, but I am preaching because I know God's using me to do this for sure. I trust in him 100% and I give it always up for him and forever, man. Thank y'all so much. This brand new song right here we released about a month ago. Y'all go stream it everywhere and listen to it everywhere. This song, it's called Hey Babe, and I know that you can go find it everywhere and anywhere. Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music. Y'all go listen to it.
Well, I woke up this morning, thought she was gone, but the only kind of gone or lost was lost in my heart. Trapped inside my memories that never will get scrapped. It was all just a fantasy that'll never stay intact. Well, her laughter gripped my soul and then turned it into love, where I feel so proud and humble that notion truly done. Fill the void, it cramps it down to where I can't contain. Home is where you make it, and I think I made the best. Truly done. Fill the void, it cramps it down to where I can't contest that all is waiting.
Make sure to go stream it everywhere, please. I got another one of my recent singles that I want to sing for y'all. And you can hear my roots whenever you listen to my music. And I'm very proud of it, too, because I love where I'm from, and I would never trade anything for the state of Texas, always and forever, right? This next song's called When I See Texas. Back in Irving, Texas, when it's cold as grain, time flies by and the sunlight fades. Miles and miles it still leads me to see your face. Over there in Dallas where the bricks stand tall, everybody's busy while you're feeling small. Makes me think of you and I kissing at a circle bar. Oh, how I love it. Cause Texas, I see you. He controls the river and the Lone Star rain. Smiles like a valley through a western plain. I can seem to find another way to get back home. Irving, Texas, when it's cold as gray, time flies by and the sunlight fades. Miles and miles it still leads me to see your face. Thank you so much, Arlington. Just want to thank y'all so much. We got a couple more songs left, and I know who y'all here to see as well too. Prophets and Outlaw, man. I just got to meet them a couple hours ago, man. They're some good stand-up guys, man. We traded some jokes, and I just love doing what I do, man. I'm meeting all these people in the industry, and I never thought in my life I'd be able to do something like this. Like I said, and like always, man, just I like to have fun, and I'm glad and I'm thankful that y'all are lending ear and listening to me and my guys tear it up, man. Cheers if you got it. If you like Cole Wetzel, you're gonna love this song. We'll be right back.
good too. No, it ain't something I can tap my boots to. Playing a guitar too damn slow, like songs about Arctic, cause all you know. I told a man, no, I can't figure it out. Won't you tell me the kind of song you want to hear about? Looked at me strange and he said something weird, and this is what he whispered in my ear. Oh no, no. Give me a song about beer cans and whiskey bottle, back row, bass parties, swimming time, Texas country music scene. We're fighting all right, crazy, haven't been in death, smoking far, I can't see me. I need a sound to play, get me through the day. One, no, two, all I will be. On her face, told the crowd it's a song that you ain't heard. By the end of the night, you knew every single word. By the end of the night, you knew every single word.
Thank y'all so much. We got two songs left for y'all. We can't end it without playing this song for sure. We have to. Because I know I want to hear y'all sing it, and I know y'all want us to sing it as well, too, because we love doing this song for y'all.
Living on my roots, I showed up in boots, ruined your black tie affair. Was the last one to know, I was the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see here. And I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes, when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, honey, we may be through.
Like I said before, thank you so much, Arlington, Texas, Levitt Pavilion, for having us out. It is my complete pleasure to do this. Again, I give it up to God Almighty, my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I give it up to my guys. I give it up to my beautiful family. I give it up to Miss Cheryl. I give it up for my son, my beautiful fiance. I give it up for every single person out here for lending an ear this evening. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. It means the absolute world to me. You have no idea what you do to this serving boy by listening and cheering and letting me know that y'all are enjoying this evening. Prophets and Outlaws are about to be up right next, but this is my last song of the evening. Go stream it everywhere. This song's called You, Me, and Texas. Aguilar. God bless every single one of y'all. Peace.